Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You are watching News AR. I'm Razik Mohammed. Let's begin. Emirates to resume flights to 29 cities. With the recent announcement of the UAE easing entry protocol for 12 countries and UK adding the UAE on its amber list, Emirates is actively responding to the spike into travel demand across its network, make it easier for customers to connect to Dubai and beyond through the scaling up of its operation. In line with easing of restriction, the airline will be restoring capacity across 29 cities on its network on over 270 flights, as well as fine-tuning its schedule to boost frequency and capacity as demand proliferates for international leisure and business travels. Thank you for watching News AR. For more news, subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon. See you on other news.